And that's then dropped down to the bottom.
I went into the Navy, did my 4-year tour, and got out and came to school. TCC was kind of my number one pick.
So how have you been since the last time I saw you?
I work at the Center for Military Veterans Education. I act pretty much as the liaison between the student and the Veterans Affairs Office. So being able to help students coming in, I find the environment very rewarding as well.
0, -3.
I really found a love for math. Up until I got to Tidewater, I thought I was horrible at math. Then I was proved wrong because of the professors, because of the way that they were able to teach it to me.
That potential function even exists.
And I was like, wait a minute, I'm actually really good at this and I really, really like this. The levels of math that I'm in, I'm able to apply that to all of my classes. So it's cool to see that real world application where math applies to the universe. My future plans are to transfer to William & Mary, and then I want to teach math because I feel like I want to be able to give that experience to other students. I want them to see the beauty in math.